Could you explain what's in the Mexican deal, sir?
I just received a beautiful letter from Kim Jong-un, and I think the relationship is very well, but I appreciated the letter. I saw the information about the CIA with respect to his brother or half-brother, and I would tell him that would not happen under my auspices, that's for sure. I wouldn't let that happen under my auspices. And I'll say it again. I think that North Korea has tremendous potential, and he'll be there. I think that North Korea, under his leadership, North Korea, because of what it represents, the people are great, the land is great, the location is incredible between Russia, China, and South Korea. I think North Korea has tremendous potential. And the one that feels that more than anybody is Kim Jong-un. No nuclear testing, no major missile testing, nothing like when I first got here. When I first got here, it was a bad mess. We have a very good relationship together. Now I can confirm it because of the letter I got yesterday. And I think, you know, I think that something will happen that's going to be very positive. But in the meantime, we have our hostages back. The remains keep coming back. We have a relationship.